Right, so, alright, here we are at Meadows Field. It's a bit of a longer runway we need for departing our jet. So we can use Breckenridge Airfield. But we will depart off this one. Try to fly over Breckenridge, and then on to Isabella Lake, and then Inyokern. Okay, that will do. Once airborne, we'll just extend the runway. Go. Airborne. Lost tower. Canyon now. Ooh, very turbulent. Turbulent, we're at 250 knots. Very turbulent. And here's the typical turn on this one of it. sun in my eyes. Now to Isabella Lake. Not that we are flying particularly fast, but okay, now that we're on the lake, let's open the gettos. Another valley, river will meander to our water, the hookah hard drive. If you're over the pass, you can see it in the airport. Positive. Where's the runway? Where's the runway? Where's the runway? No, it's gonna go this way. Let's run for home. This bird, once you get out the valley, will join with the P95, I think, your side, P95. Going to our port side, to our left, up north. And the airport will be just on our side there. So once we get to the bottom, we'll cross it back again. Speed now. One way to do speed is to make something else. There's the road joining us. Speed back. Alright, welcome to Inyokern. It just took us 18 minutes.